You'll notice that when you set up a graph in Excel, the way the colors come out follow a pattern is a default. So the first series is always, in this case, a blue, then a red, then a green. You may find that because of your corporate colors or for whatever reason, this is a problem, and every time you set up a graph, you're having to change the colors to match your area. There is a way to get around this and to change these colors. And this is the best way to do it. In this case, the setting is not under the chart tools, but rather you need to go to the page layout. If I go to page layout, you'll see there's something under themes called colors. When I click on the colors, you'll see a whole range of options exist. And you'll notice that the office option is the one that seems to be active. If you look carefully, ignoring the first two, notice that there's a blue, which is our first one. Then it goes red, green, purple, etc. If we hover over here, for example, notice what's happening to the graph. It's telling me that if you choose one of these options, that is what the default will look like. So if I go to that one, you'll see which colors will come out. If you're lucky, one of these will be the colors that you want to use. But if not, it's not a problem. We go here to say create a new theme color, click on it, and you'll see it's now just a case of working through this. The first few colors, you just specify how Excel must treat text versus background and what colors should appear. But for your graphs, this here will decide what your graph color is. So let's say for whatever reason, the first color we want here is always a red. Notice that over here we're told what it's going to look like. The second color must appear, let's make it a black. So we can work through here, and let's just choose a different sequence of colors. Okay. I can then give it a name. So let's just call it video clips. I'm going to say save it. And notice now that the chart is in the order that we have specified it is in. It's important to realize that if you change these colors, not only does this chart change, but let's go to some of the other charts in the spreadsheet and notice that all their colors have changed as well. This is because you've changed the underlying theme, and while this theme is on, any spreadsheets or any graphs that open will show these colors. If you don't want to show these colors, you go back to the page layout, click on colors. There's the option we chose, the video clips, and here are a few other customized ones. If we want to go back to office, we go here, we click. This chart is back to the standard colors, and you'll notice that all the others are as well.